poem is called My Two Friends. I've grown up with struggle. A friend of mine who was always with me and with happiness. Another friend who always seemed to be against me, but no, he wasn't an enemy. See, I rarely met happiness, but he was my best friend, even though I hardly spent any time with him. I hate a struggle, but he and I were very close, like two peas in a pod, like two fleshed fingers held close and tightly together. Life is cold at first, but then some of us find joy and throw away our sweaters. This has been a year of continuously shedding tears. After my grandfather died, happiness disappeared. Struggle came back. I tried to get him to go away, but he said no and that he's here to stay, like he's always been. And this is the real truth. Struggle and I were stuck together like a bracket on a tooth. I bet you and you and maybe even you know more about happiness than I do. You wouldn't believe half the things that I've been through if life only came with the button to undo. Growing up, my grandfather was the only man I could turn to, and when he died, struggle was under my skin like a tattoo. I grew up dramatized from all the things I have seen. My family says, sit down and take a break. You're only 16, and strangers say I would never amount to anything, and that I'm despicable and shabby just because my jeans are a little baggy. Last year, I was depressed too. I lost a family member, make that too. At the time, I was hopeless and blinded. I couldn't see. Is this what the law had decreed? Oh Lord, why is it happening to me? To me. Pictures in my head from all the things I lived to regret. When I sent that question, I was mailed a reality check. Saw a movie in my head. It was called My Life, and after it was over, I hit the dislike bar. Saw that struggle, gave it a thumbs up. It said he liked it. I thought, stop for a minute. Thought if my grandfather saw it, he'd be ashamed of me. I looked at myself and remembered he was the one that named me. Thought about all we've been through. And it changed me. A year later, I saw myself differently in the glass. Remembered that life was a test, and in order to pass, the mustard became my second home. I went inside and saw happiness. I asked him, "Where have you been?" He replied, "In here, waiting for you, my friend." There, I found happiness. And he was here to stay. I found him where I found faith and family. I put my two hands together, prayed. Oh, I've been so blessed. Verily, in the remembrance of Allah, hearts